Today we're looking at another Husqvarna, but this one's a little different. This is the Husqvarna articulating lawnmower. The mower deck is mounted here on the front, and this is a mulching mower only. And I just mowed my neighbor's yard with it. Takes a little time to get used to, but it kind of acts like a zero turn, in that you can get that edge of that deck pretty close to some things and go around tight corners like trees and so on and so forth. Pretty easily. So what makes it articulating is that it pivots in the middle here. So the engine is mounted in the back, and let's take a look at that engine here. You know, 15 and a half horsepower Briggs & Stratton. Let's fire this thing up, show you what it sounds like. Sounds like an engine, right? All I did to this thing today was to replace the throttle cable. And just for the record, this is known as a Rider 16. So. Here, I'll set up the camera and give it a little spin, show you how it articulates. Kind of fun.